this is Little Treasure.
And we have the puppet.
And we already have the tier one, which Little Treasure and Treasure came in. Oh, and we got two special guests. What's her name again?
Fluffy.
And this is Fluffy, our first special guest. And this is our fun one, Chocolate. I just named it Chocolate. It doesn't have a name, but it's Chocolate. And it smells like chocolate. And it's squishy. Okay, let's open the envelope. Surprise. Was it that easy, guys?
Oh, no.
Okay. I forgot about these guys. Okay, you're back to our video now. Let's give this puppy open.
Do it from the top.
Wait, let me see what the instruction says.
Ship.
Oh yes, from the top it said. Okay, there. Let's place it on Ethan so that will be easier.
Hold it up so we can see.
Here's a close look at it, guys. Okay, now let's get back to opening. I'm going to open this platform first.
Gummy Shipper!
Sorry, I had to use my teeth. Aw, it's a cute little top.
Here's a close look at it, guys.
Okay, I set that to. And let's start with all the blacks first, then all the pinks. And you got another little. Now you got a bottom, so that's a matchy. Let me swim in, guys. See? Okay, now let's move on to our last black ball.
Okay.
And he got a pair of black little shoes. Let's zoom in again. Okay, there, let's set them down. Okay, I'll do this ball.
Nice.
Oh, we got a pair of pink little shoes now. I think these can go with a pink outfit. Yeah, Polly. Okay, two more balls. Another little bottom. It's black and pink. This one must be a top. And it's a black and pink top. There, guys. Now let's move on to the third layer. Already a surprise. Guys, this is crazy. A bottle. It's a bottle, guys. Seriously. It's pink and black. Okay, now let me see the sticker. Looks like you have Precious and Little Precious here. Okay, guys, you're back to my video. You just had to open this, and here it is, pink and blue. The last one was pink and yellow, but this one's pink and blue.
Drop it in.
Awesome.
Here it is looking, guys.
Let it flip by itself, okay? Please, leave it alone.
I'm just going to help it flip.
No, it'll flip.
Isn't that pretty water, guys?
That pink lava. That pink lava, Papa. That pink. Is that pink lava?
Find treasure. Wait, treasure. You're going to dive in. I have to take your stuff off.
And you got one minor, but I am like,
you have some apocalypse on your treasure.
Okay.
Yes, she won't. But her name's Precious. Like this one.
Use the towel for your hands.
Okay. Is she in that box?
Oh, I see some popcorn.
Cora.
Did you get this on treasure? I mean, Connie.
Cora, leave it alone. Cora, no, no.
I can buy one. Look! What is it? What? It will!
Wait, let me dry my hands off.
I'll be right back.
Put it on the towel. Open it up, please.
Okay,
Cora, out of the water. Cora,
I need the shower.
Yay!
Hey, guys. Let's open, I'll open this one fast. Wait, let me dry my hands off. Babies.
Hold them up, let's see.
They're pink and black.
Let's open the other little one.
Cora.
Wait, out of the water. I think this is your little sister. Look, guys, it's little Precious.
Where are they?
Let's open Precious. She's gorgeous.
No.
Wait,
let me flip up.
Oops. Let me just. Here. Precious. And here's a good look at treasure, too. Now I'll show you both little sisters. Okay, so let's start Precious in. Oh, she gets a layer of tail on her top, on the top of her, and some waves on her little. Let's see if her hair color changes.
Let's see.
No hair color change. Let's check out little Precious's. She gets a blue swimming outfit. Any hair? No. And her diaper turns purple. Dark purple. And her fur bits.
Hold her up.
Oops. And I just want to dunk Treasure in for fun. And you can see here Treasure gets anchor. And a swimming outfit. And Room Treasure also gets a pink passy, purple diaper, and her hair turns off pink.
that's it, guys. Bye. See you next time.